First and foremost, a painting. And the story behind it all enhances the painting.
And what's the story behind this painting?
I am my ancestor, and my ancestor is me. So it's all about identity and who I am as a person. And that same thing applies to people all over the world. We are the living ancestor.
So what have you done
It's my self-portrait. Who I am. All the complexity of my Maori side, my English side, my Scottish side, the land, children who come after me. That's me. These are the ancient warriors who look after me. These things here.
And what have you done with the colour?
It has to look more like a painting. I've got to bring the painting quality down in it. So that the paint speaks and creates the imagery, you see? These are symbolic lines more than anything. They're like reflections on my face. They're not like when a tāmoko expert sits there and creates the history of the individual. I'm just a mixture of all of those things there. The twirling, the mark of tāne, the twirling of life, the twirling net of life. I've got to build the eyes up. All the rest now is all subtlety and finishing. See, this little child here is like a tiki. The tiki contains the Maori, or the spiritual essence of the wearer. So this is the spiritual timelessness of the child. The child just constantly evolves. From the child to the adult. The child is born again to the adult. So, I've now just got to resolve all this. There's a painting, it has to work and it has to embrace and seduce you. It's this figure here is in contemplation, you see? To be honest. But he's part of all of that. This is the dominant figure. Is my ancestors.
Yep. So that one face is a multiple of faces, really?
That's me. My ancestors, all there.
Yep.
This is the eternal child.